What's going on, budget fam? Welcome back to another video. Today we're getting to a brand new product here on the channel. I have two blaster boxes of Panini Mosaic World to Qatar soccer blasters. Picked these up from Target today. Actually, I've kind of been dragging my feet on this product. I wasn't sure if I wanted to get any of it at all. I saw them in store 2 days ago, saw a mega and two blasters just chilling on the shelf. Passed on them and told myself if I see them again, I'll pick them up. And I went back and the two blasters were still there. A bunch of MLS chrome blasters as well. Things just aren't moving like they, you know, quite like they were before. But I figured they're still there, so why not check them out here on the channel? Surprisingly, these are not very cheap resale for whatever reason. Not a super desirable product, but just no one's reselling them for cheaper than I don't know. But I'm happy to try them out. So we're looking for the orange fluorescent parallels. As far as rookies in this set, I don't know a whole lot about it. I know there is a Gavi rookie. At least I'm pretty sure there's a Gavi rookie. Outside of that, I just don't know. I wasn't paying a whole lot of attention to this set. Mosaic, it's just kind of like, it is what it is. They're just pumping out Mosaic products like there's no tomorrow. So let's see if we can get anything interesting out of these. I'm not expecting much at all, to be honest. But happy to have something new, different to try here on the channel as far as soccer is concerned. I do have some MLS blasters that I opened. I have that video need to be edited, and that'll be out very soon. Keep an eye out for that. I have some Prism basketball coming in as well. So let's try these out, see if we can get anything sick for the orange fluorescence. I don't know, sometimes I have a feeling like if I see something on the shelf, I'm like, I come back and it's still there. I'm like, those might be hitters. Those might have something for me. So, who knows, man? Let's give it a shot. Here we go. Road to Qatar. Looking forward to the World Cup. Looking forward to the United States. Putting in some work this year. Rooting for the home team. Here we go. First pack. Harry Maguire. Starting things off. Herrera. For Brazil. Casemiro. Pentacar. No rookies. Give and go. Bilo. And our first orange is Miguel Oyarzabal. Oyarzabal for Spain. Very nice. Alright, no rookies on the first pack, but all good. Here's our first rookie. Puchas, he does not look like a rookie. I mean, I don't know the guy personally, but I'm going to say he's not a young guy. Emiliano Martinez, Frank Ajong, Laporte, Daniel Munoz for Colombia, and a mosaic rookie of Jasper Carlson from Sweden. I don't know what like designates a rookie. Is it like their first time in the World Cup? I have no idea. This is a road to Qatar, so some of these players aren't even in the World Cup. Some of these teams aren't even in the, or countries aren't even in the World Cup, so I have no idea. Luke Shaw, Jens Liss Kajust from Sweden, Jordan Latamba, Switzerland, another rookie. Brendan Aaronson, let's go USA. Gabriel Jesus, which last time I saw he wasn't on the Brazilian national team, which is crazy. And a mosaic give and go Edison Alvarez for Mexico. All right, we've only got one orange fluorescent so far. There's a silver mosaic in the back. Shenzhen, Jules Conde, France, Wilmar Barrios. Nice rookie for Colombia. Manuel Akanji. Hey, Give and Go. Frankie DeJong. Orange fluorescent, and our silver is, ooh, that's nice. Nice Harry Kane. Put a little sleeve on that, man. Definitely a top-notch player in the world. Harry Kane. I do like the England squad, but I am definitely rooting for the Americans to come out of that group. Very nice. Nice Harry Kane there. Harry Kane. Ah. Two more packs left in this blaster. Just got a bow. I thought we had an autograph, something backwards. Timo Werner. Luis Romo, rookie from Mexico. Josko Gavrilov. My bad, dude. Casper. Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. And a rookie orange. Zalowski from Poland. Very nice. Nice orange fluorescent rookie right there. We'll take all of those. Last pack of this blaster box here. Let's see what we can get. Nicolas, rookie. Mason Mount. Denzel Dumfries, Netherlands. Efren Torres, Spain. Gustavo, rookie from Colombia. And the final card is Marcel Savitzer from Austria. Little mosaic parallel action there. I think we got three orange fluorescents in that blaster. That's not bad. It's cool. Nothing crazy, but end of the blaster. Let's see what we can do. Robin, Marco, Calvin Stenges, or Stengs from the Netherlands. Very nice. Nice rookie there. David Alba, or Alaba. Jens-Peter Haug, goal to win. And Morten Thornsby, orange fluorescent from Norway. Yeah, ooh. Oh, that was blue. I thought it was blue. Daniel James from Wales. Bukayo Saka. Yuri Tielemans. Jackson Irvine. Australia. This rookie there. George Bello. USA rookie. And a rookie mosaic of Pedro Miguel from Qatar. Very nice. Love to see the rookie parallels there. Let's see if we can finish strong here. Griffinson, rookie. Ooh, back to back. Christopher, Norway. Vinny Jr. Edison. Timber. Nice Timber rookie. I feel like he was a rookie like 2 years ago. This card is really banged up though. Ouch. Damn. That sucks. And a give and go Thurman. Or Thuram. France. Marcus Thuram. Halfway to go. This last blaster box here. Christian Romero. Akram Hassan Afif, rookie. Daniel Bachman. Mark Cunas. Brazil. Casper Dolberg. I feel like we got a lot, pulled a lot of Casper today. And a silver of Ederson from Brazil. Very nice. Alright. Let's finish strong here. Something sick. Lorenz. Lewandowski from Poland. Fernando. Ravenbirch. Zaver. And. Man. Donnarumma. Italy? I was gonna attempt Gianluigi. Yeah, that's not too bad. It just looked crazy at first. I got that one. Alright, last pack here. Off the rip. Gonzalo rookie. Florian. Thibaut. Martin Boyle. Australia. Giovanni Reyna. And a rookie on the back. Ryan Grant, another guy who does not look like a rookie to me, from Australia. All right, well, we did get a good amount of like parallels and rookies. There's a decent amount of rookies out in this product. Came out on top really close, but our keeper stack is bigger than the base stack, so I'll definitely keep even the base like USA cards. Why not? Nothing crazy. I'm trying to think of what would be the best card. It would probably be Harry Kane, silver parallel. Some nice stuff overall. Pretty much what I expected. Definitely didn't get $60 worth of cards, but it was fun. Something different, you know. Sometimes you win some, you lose some, but at the end of the day, as long as you're having fun, it doesn't really matter. Appreciate you guys watching. Please feel free to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.